Guys, what's up? This is Nainya from TechBarrack, and today in this Mac tutorial we're gonna learn how we can actually hide our hard disk or CD drives. Whenever we insert a CD, there's a CD icon which comes in. We can hide them also if we want. So it's very simple. You just need to go to Finder and click on Preferences. In Preferences, there is this General button. Just click on it and then there will be these options where it shows show these items on the desktop. If you want to hide hard disk, then just uncheck it. And if you want to hide external disk, which is basically your USBs or your 500 GB hard disk, something like that. That's all external disk. You can even hide the CD, iPod icons. You can hide that, and you can even hide your connected servers. And once you decide what you want to hide, then just uncheck it and click on X mark. And that's it. There you go. That's how you can easily hide your hard disk icons on your desktop, or even your CD icons, iPod icons, etc. etc. So I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and visit techbarrack.com.